afternoon, people of God. I hope you guys are doing well. It is by the grace of God that you're here today. Well, we're going to talk about loving God under trial. Let's read James 1 verse 12. James 1 verse 12. I'll read. It says, loving God under trial. 12. Blessed is the man who endures temptation, for when he has been approved, he will receive the crown of life, which the Lord has promised to those who love him. Now, what does it mean to love God under trials? When you're going through life challenges, you still love God, you still praise God. You know, the joy of the Lord is our strength. So we should keep on pushing. We should keep on going and don't give up. God hasn't forgot about you. God loves you. God cares about you. You know, if you love God, you obey the word of God. So, when we are tempted to sin, Jesus Christ provides a way for us to escape. Now, we must show that route, the way to escape temptation and to sin. If you love God, you obey the word of God. If you love God, you will keep his commandments. Jesus Christ died for you and paid the price of your sins and my sins and all mankind's sins. And yet he still lives till this day. You serve a God of resurrection. You serve a God of love. God is the true definition of love. What the Lord Jesus Christ ran on the cross was out of love, and that we would be redeemed by Jesus Christ by faith. You know, and yes, we booked in the Word of God. You know, get to know who God is by reading His Word every day, day and night. You know, don't depart away from the Word of God. You know, it is wise to abide in the word of God than to stand with the world and be judged by the Lord. Jesus Christ is coming soon. Now, I want to tell you that you must stay in the word of God. You know, God has the final say of each and every battle and situation. God is the one who is victorious. If God is for us, then who can be against us? We serve a victorious God. Jesus Christ has never failed anyone and will never ever will. God's grace, God's love towards you. Stay booked in the Word of God, read your Bible, and I'll see you guys in the next time.